In today's video, we're gonna use the AI assistant built into Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. If this is your first time around to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And with that said, let's jump right in. I have a 73-page PDF that I have designed that's a presentation for my PowerPoint, and I'm looking to generate like some student learning outcomes or the agenda for my PowerPoint slide deck. So what I'm gonna do is open up the AI assistant and it will begin processing this PDF. Now, because this document is 73 pages, there's a good chance it's going to take a few minutes for it to start working. All right, what we're gonna do is go ahead and ask it a question. What would be the agenda of this presentation if I were to rewrite it based on the content present? All right, and it gave me an agenda. Let's see, understand the importance of accessibility in design, learn about the WCAG guidelines for designers, explore best practices, discuss the benefits of accessible design. These are pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and copy this list, and then what else can we do in here? Let's chat with it. So why is accessibility important in design? And I only have a couple of requests remaining before I run out. Now, something that appears pretty cool about this AI assistant is I could add in additional files for it to review when working with the AI assistant. Now, I only have a couple of requests remaining. I guess let's figure out what else we want to ask it. Let's say, what are the WCAG guidelines for designers? Let's see if it'll give me the specifics that I'm asking for. All right, in this case, we have use of color, our contrast minimum, non-text contrast, resizing text, images of text, info and relationships, sensory characteristics, headings and labels, and text spacing. That's awesome. What else can we do? What is the minimum contrast ratio for regular text? And the minimum contrast ratio is recommended to be 4.5:1. And then it has the source inside of the document. So that's pretty powerful. Now, if you want to deep dive into some other PDF accessibility elements, I offer multiple self-paced courses in my community. And if you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, there's a link in the description for that too. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today as we went through the AI assistant built into Adobe Acrobat Pro DC.